All right, Paul, who do you have here right now?
Okay, I'm here with Mark Breland, my main man, in the house, and he wants to talk to you about burgers and brews in Santa Monica, California. Mark, you haven't been there yet, but what do you think when you come?
Oh, it's going to be a ball. I have a ball.
Your best mate, Henry Tillman, comes, and he eats me out of house.
Henry's a great trainer, too. Now, Paul, what have you been up to this whole time? You work with Charles Martin, Prince Charles Martin?
Yeah. Been not up to much.
He's fighting tonight, Prince, right?
No, he was taken off the card.
Why?
With his main man. Tell him why.
No, keep it over here, guys.
Why?
Hey, okay, keep it on me.
I'm actually looking forward to see Charles Martin fight tonight. What happened?
I don't know.
Curtis Harper, the opponent. It happens. It's boxing.
He became a pirate. He had one eye.
Okay. What do you think of Deontay Wilder, Luis Ortiz?
I think, remember that Stavern fight? I think the same thing happened.
Two rounds?
Maybe not even two rounds.
Wow. You heard one round?
Yeah.
I said four, but okay. Okay, Paul, you worked with Sylvester Stallone for so many years. He did Rocky 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He
Rambo, did Creed. 1, Rambo. 2, 3, 4, 5.
When you were around him, was that before Rambo and before Rocky or after?
It was after Rambo 1, I was with 2 and 3, I was with Rocky 3, 4 and 5, I was actually in Rocky 5.
What did you do in Rocky 5?
I played the British reporter.
No way, we have to go look at the movie.
Watch that, and I was in lockup as well.
My favorite Rocky was maybe 1, maybe 4. But now maybe I have to watch 5 again.
Hey, make sure you watch lockup, I had a good part walking him in.
I said, you're the cop?
Yes.
Would they throw the stuff at him and they whistle?
Yes, I'm in there.
I remember that scene. What's he like as a person, Sylvester Stallone? Is he generous?
Lovely guy.
Because they were shooting Creed 2 in one of the gyms in L.A., and the owner of the gym, he got a gift from Sylvester Stallone, a heavy bag, very...
Hang on, what gym? Give the gym a shout out.
It is called the Sport Club in Reseda. Tony Kaminsky's the trainer.
Really?
Yeah, great job. They were very impressed with Stallone, like, demeanor. For superstar, very humble.
Sly knows boxing more than anyone.
Are you still in touch with him sometimes?
Yes, I am.
Can you tell him I want to meet him one day?
Maybe I'll ask him for an interview for
Okay, if you can, no pressure. That would be cool. So what are you up to these days, Paul? You have two businesses in L.A.
Two businesses
You have a bar,
in
Britannica?
LA, Britannia Pub. Just finishing being a project manager.
What's a project manager?
For some billionaire that I can't mention.
Mark?
Mark, I can't mention it. Mark, I'm sorry.
Mark's a great, former great fighter, now a great trainer. What do you think about
it? Hang on. I think possibly the best amateur fighter.
Yes.
When I talked to Henry, he said Mark was unbelievable, untouchable.
Yeah, and a knockout artist in amateurs, which is
no,
not normal.
He said, I can't remember the record, but Henry goes on about you and he says, you're amazing.
Tell him the record.
What's the record?
110.
Yeah. 110-1?
Who is the one?
Daryl Anthony from St. Louis.
Did you get robbed in that fight?
Yes. Yes, he did.
So you should have been 111-0.
But I knocked him out when I turned pro in my third fight.
No one more special than Mark Breland.
So wait, one business was the bar, and the other one, tell about the bar, the grill, the burgers.
Okay, talk about burgers and brews. It's on Lincoln and Marine. It's in Santa Monica.
You have to come by.
Grass-fed burgers. We've got a full bar.
I once sent the TV reporter there, if you remember, the blonde.
They're all coming in there. The mayor of Santa Monica's my friend.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Look out for Paul Cain and Mark Breland for EsNews.com. I'm Elie Seckbach.
Elie in the house.